I found you. I think I'm gonna start actually like trying to focus on a bleed kind of build. Because I've learned bleed is like insanely good. Compensating?
You like my fire? My fire trail?
I gotta go talk to peeps. So this is where you would fight them, like the Crucible Knight and the other dude.
Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about now.
I was also, like, very underleveled for it. Because I read it was, like, a recommended 70, and I was, like, a 59. What's up, bro?
They're all invisible for me. So, I'll let you have your fun.
All these.
Oh no, I'm fat boy rolling.
Oh, this guy's invisible. I got a pot, though. You came. How delightful. Indeed, I thought I'd be here. By the way,
do you know for whom this festival is being held? Well, so that means you didn't talk to someone, then? Yeah.
I got the wolf dude, and I got the pot dude.
But it's okay. I mean, once you go in there, you can summon all of them anyways. It doesn't matter. So it doesn't matter if you've seen them or not. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I am Fist Alexander. Hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal.
Oh, it won't let me in.
Oh.
It's like a fog wall.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, you have to, what does he have to do to fight Radahn, babe? What does he have to do to get to Radahn?
Pass the fog door.
It might be because he has to start the party. Or the festival. Has he started the festival?
Oh, let me leave. How do I leave?
There's like an item for it.
Yeah, that's right.
Normally, I don't know on this one.
All right, you should be able to.
Yeah.
You gotta start the festival.
Sup, bro? My message was appraised. Ready as I'll ever be. Before we begin,
allow me to paint. I gotta fall off. Who am I gonna fight? Gotta kill them all.
but wonder.
Those sounds are super satisfying.
Even from the inside, by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone.
Come at me, you crucible knight.
Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky. But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
All right. I guess I'll put my
All right, I talked to the dude. I think it's going. Yeah, that's like a mist wall over there now. Are you able to like come in here and put your sign in?
No, it's not letting me put my sign in. I'm going down the elevator to see.
Okay. I'll go down the elevator then.
Yeah, I can do it by the boss room. Or the boss portal.
Cool. Any items around here? I am at the elevator, going down. Oh, I see it. I see it.
You better. I want to go home. Rump. All these blood stains.
Cool, it brought you. I see him. Yikes, that was close.
Don't die. He's only focused on you. Oh, it's so funny. Oh my gosh. Oh, you're gonna die on this.
No. Oh, I can't use my horse. Why can't I use my horse? Oh, no. I've seen other people use their horse. Why can't I? I'm almost there. Come on, Blyde. Ow. I need, arrows. Alright, I need to summon more people. I'm running. Oh, that's bad. I dodged! No!
Oh, you got wrecked.
Like, the hit didn't even happen until he was already passed.
You got wrecked.
That's lame. How do you dodge that?
I'm not 100% sure. I never got hit by it, so I don't know. I just avoid it, that's, to be honest.
Amazing. Why didn't I think of that?
I mean, that's all I can say. I avoid it. I stay away from the group of people you summon. You got a new head.
No, I didn't.
Oh, I thought you didn't have the wolf head on last time.
Yes, I did.
Oh.
You're just a silly goose.
I must be.
Okay. Why do you want me so badly? Ow! You're literally getting attacked.
Oh no, he doesn't even care about me, to be honest.
Now. Alright, I'm running to the other summons. Alright, people are coming. Okay, I am running. Oh god.
You are right over your head.
I'm going to summon more people. Come, dude. Why are you following me, lady? Go fight him. Oh no, kill him! Oh, I hope it counts.
Yep, Devin Gothfeld.
I died.
Did it say on yours?
No.
Oh no. Oh, mine said Demi God died.
Dang. One hit.
You couldn't stay alive, is this enough?
Nope. I wanted to be involved, and that's what I got. Oh no! Why did that fall? Ow! Now I can't recover. Oh, I'm dead. The cover fell and it like threw off all my timing after that. The arrow never even reached it. It just fell on its own.
That's funny.
So lame. Okay. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, I died.
Oh no!
I rode in. The flame got me somehow. I believe in you.
You better believe in them, because I ain't about to do anything right now. I'm staying way over here. Oh, they're not doing anything either. Time to run. I've seen video of somebody summoning patches, and like the second patches gets hit, he's like, I'm out, and he dips.
Yeah.
So funny. And that girl's getting wrecked. Go, Alexander. Oh no, ow. I gotta summon these dudes. No, I died. I might take my shield off because that is literally doing nothing for me. your sign down?
Yeah.
Not seeing it.
I have it in front of another sign, but I have it down.
Oh, jeez. Oh, well. All right, well, his internet's acting up. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna do something else because I am horribly underleveled for that. Oh, I know what I can do. I kind of made it like over here, in this area. So I can put you on There we go. Yeah. Golden centipede. I can check out what's down here.
You again? I don't want any.
I think I got something I can sell, like a weapon or something. Nice. Onward. Hello. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Because if I remember right, I can't even pull up my map. I think there's a cave or something this way. Grace. Oh, I've forgotten this one. I don't really know where I am right now. I can't even check the map. There we go. Wait, like I was able to... Oh man. I feel like an idiot. Okay. So then let me go the other way. Not that way, this way. Let's see what we got over here. Try poison. That didn't do much. Ooh, I see a golden seed. I'll happily take that though. Yeah, it is like gloomy here. This is not an area I've explored before, as you can see. Nice. Kind of lonely down here. Let me fix that. Do I have anything for poison? I don't think I do. Nope. Oh, jeez. No, stop going in the poison. Need to like press forward, see if I can find a grace really quick. Oh, jeez. Ooh, I needed that. Like a lot. Ooh, and I really need this. Well, oh no, I gotta kill these guys. Rest? Alright. Good to go. Incantation. I don't even know what that means. Group ahead. It's okay. Gaze. I know there's like a singing one. Are you cool or nah? You are not cool. What's up?
What's up?
Trying to survive. Oh, jeez.
You're gonna die.
Yeah, I gave up on him for now. I'm in like this whole other area.
Oh.
But I will travel back over there at the next grace that I find.
Alright.
I'm in like this mining area with a bunch of ladders.
Oh. That's fine.
Ruin strewn precipice. It's like toward the top of the map.
Top of the map, like in
Lucaria or whatever it is.
Oh, okay.
I hate the bad things that like sing and do the poison.
Uh-oh.
They're so annoying. No business being as hard as they are. Only I can be that hard.
Oh, that's kinky. Yes, Izzy. Why? Because I love you. I'm always gonna lick you.
Oh, now there's two of them. Great. Alright, I'm not gonna fight. I'm going to run.
Coward!
I'm already poisoned. Oh, but there's an item there that I want. Oh, I want the item. Get the item. I got it. Oh, it's crap. I probably should have seen that coming. It was like a smithing stone 3. Up the elevator, Grace. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay. Going back down. Where? There you are. I wish there was a Grace like down there. So I could travel right to it instead of having to run all the way around. Champions! You already gave this speech, we don't need it. Do I really have to listen to it again? Oh my god.
You want some Oreo pumpkin spice cookies?
Yeah, kind of.
They're on their way.
Well, we better hurry.
Before we begin, allow skip. Yep. Boo, boo, boo. Running. I'm running. I'm running as fast as I can run. Oh no, I gotta pull this lever and wait for the elevator. Clever mechanic using an elevator as a loading screen. Summoning these nuts. I have an idea. I'm gonna break the transporter. Now nobody can fight him.
Oh. Oh, you summoned me. I was like, oh wait, someone summoned me. Yeah, I was like, uh-oh. I didn't know you were in the same area.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Run.
Oh.
I'm gonna run all the way around and not fight him. I'm gonna stare at his soul.
Ooh, there's an item over here. Radahn's spear. Oh god! Oh, he did it again. Oh no. Oh my god! Ouch. Stop looking at me. I don't like when you look at me. Okay, I'm running. We gotta summon more dudes. Oh, I gotta do it like now. I summoned a lot of dudes. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. He got wrecked.
I switched to the axe so I could do like the jump attack. Ugh, and then run away. Yeah.
Woo. Gave me 20,000 ruins. Woo.
Did it give you any for the first time you killed him?
No.
Oh, all the stars are moving again.
Oh no. Now you gotta go to a big hole in the center of the map.
For how fast that star was falling, it took a long time for that impact to happen. A red mark was made on the map. Oh my god. But I want to stay on the beach with my friends.
Not a great beach.
Guys, we can just live here.
We can take over the castle.
Right, we have our own castle. We have a beach. Screw the rest of this world.
Yeah, why would I want to be in a golden capital trying to be the Elden Lord when I can just be a lord of this castle and a beach?
I don't suppose there's a way to run off this beach. I guess I gotta travel.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't travel. Okay.
You gotta rest at the grace.
I didn't see a grace.
There's a grace there.
I guess I gotta run all the way back. I've been running away from it, like, all this time.
Like, I don't need a grace.
I'll just get all these items too. Radahn spear. Radahn spear. Need to bump up my equip load. My friend, hello.
Ah, good. I was waiting for you. What a sick way to fight. The glory of the clash is shared by Radahn and you. And did you see that afterwards? Falling star right before our eyes. Come, Father, my Radahn is holding back something in that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokla. Irani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bid the earth. We'll take up our souls once more for Mistress Rani.
Yeah, for Rani, because she's hot. Return to entrance. Why are you yawning at 11 o'clock in the morning?
You mean 11 o'clock at night?
Not for us.
Well, sir, I did wake up at 9 o'clock in the morning.
Wow. GG's.
So it's gonna be a long night.
Make some coffee. Come get some drugs from me. I got you.
You got drugs? Izzy, we gotta go to Chris's place. He got drugs. Ooh.
That was the most enthusiastic. Anytime I get excited, I just hear Caboose sing, "Oh my god." So funny. Alright, I am going to the Starfall Crater, so I guess I will travel to Fort Hate. So I need to go to beacon number one. Whoa, the rocks are like floating. That doesn't make any sense.
It's gravity.
Running.